Yeah, Newlands, Cape Town, it's one of the, you know, the better stadiums in the competition. Playing Stormers, they're very hard to beat there. One of my favourite games is beating the Stormers back in 2011 at that ground. So I guess for us to repeat, that's going to be a challenging one for us. You know, the Stormers are pretty solid. They're strong across the whole team. Great set piece and classy back. So it's going to be a big challenge for us, but we're pretty excited by it. We're excited, you know, come Saturday. Yeah, it's been different, you know, for a lot of the boys. You know, going to Argentina via London to Africa, and you know, for a lot of these boys in the squad this year, this is their first time in Africa itself. So it's been a bit different for a lot of us. You know, I've been coming here for a lot of years now, and that's probably the hardest travel that I've been through. So the boys are, we've gone through our recovery process and all that sort of stuff, been in the water, been in the ocean, done everything we can. I guess we've just got to get out there and just show up. Yeah, I guess, I don't know, like 100 to me means the first thing I think of is pride for Queensland and the Reds jersey. And I guess the second thing is my family, the people around me that have sacrificed so much for me to be here. And, you know, like I said, we're not talking much about it. It's about going out there and doing our job.